fighting his way to the ring. From Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, he is the United States Champion, Dolph Ziggler.
And there's the champion, looking to do battle in this match for the gold. Boy, am I excited about this one.
Should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on. Oh man, what a shot! Once again, the United States Championship is on the line.
Oh, big elbow.
He's looking to fly.
Whoa, whoa!
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Big Show countered it.
A swift kick.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Ouch! And he collapses down to the floor.
Forget the bathroom scales, Michael. Big Show has to be weighed on the Richter scale.
Ooh, what impact!
Doing whatever it takes to win.
No!
Good grief! Now that's what I call a move. What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I?
Ziggler. And that was only a one. Can you think about the number of WWE Hall of Famers that have held the United States Championship?
No doubt. The United States Championship is a very... Oh, my, what a jawbreaker. This has been a very methodical attack.
And the knuckles connect. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, man! That is one way to bring down Brick.
Good job getting to the ropes there. Big Show's feeling it.
Time. That's a tough one.
gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Two. Big Show is just too strong.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Back into the ring now. May have to submit here. Referee asking.
Oh, you're not going to last long here. Now it's time to fight out or tap out, Ken. And the Big Show becomes the new champion.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Absolutely.
Whenever you get a win after a match like this, it's big.